Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Get Smart 5 Danger Zone by DeathWish808. He says, time for Agent 86 to get back to work. I guess so. Alright. This is interesting. Ha! Death by goo and fizzle! Alright, so, oh my gosh, there are so many ant lines. If you look at the thumbnail on the workshop, it looks like it's much tinier than it actually is. Alright, let's figure out what we're doing here. Who knows? We wanna hit that, apparently. Alright. Wait. Oh. Okay. I thought I trapped myself, but I didn't. What? The exit is on a timer. Interesting. What's that little hole about? What's all the hullabaloo? Okay. Not entirely sure what I'm meant to do next. I guess we could recall the cube, but I don't think recalling the cube is gonna help much in this situation. Stuff up there. How do we get up there, though? The light bridge, that's on square. Oh man, how did I not fall in the goo? You know what, maybe this is a trick and I'm supposed to be over there. What can we see from here? Hey, look, it is a trick! Wait, couldn't we see that the whole time, though? Yeah, we can see that the whole time. What am I doing? not even gone over here yet. Oh, that's, amazing, PeTI. Great work, Valve. You did an excellent job with the antlions. I can see that surface up here, right? Yeah, okay, so I won't be trapped. Hey, looky looky what I found. Hmm. I'm interested what all this does. I have an idea. But it's darn risky. I think you underestimate the riskiness of this action that I am about to partake in. Or maybe you fully estimate it. Oh, I love when the game does that. Oh. That fizzler throws a wrench in the works. Alright, maybe we can't do it right now. Although I don't see what else we can do. Back in a cage, which is not fully going back, but still, kinda. Did that actually? Yeah, the light bridge is on. How? Yeah, we need the both cubes, I think. How does one get both cubes? Specifically this cube. That's the one I'm most concerned about. Like, I can do this, but that doesn't really help much at all. Oh, I'm an idiot. I can stand here. That took entirely too long to figure out. Yes! Yes! There, finally. That was much easier than I was making it in my head. As usual, with the DeathWish 808 map, I have overcomplicated things dramatically. And not for dramatic effect. Oh, the laser's too low, huh? Well, gee. It's because I put the portal too high. Yep. Alright. Actually, let's leave the cube that's easier to get over there. We'll use this guy, the harder to get one, right here. Desirable amount of room. Holy crap. I'm surprised it didn't kill me just then. What turns it- oh, we gotta go up there, right? You know what? I wanna fix that. That is gonna bother me. There, better. Saved! Alright. So, our portals are free. What's up here? A cube and a button. Based on testing. Hey! That did it. Now there's just... Of course there is! Why wouldn't there be? do that, right? I like how the cube literally burns you as it respawns. Fine, I'll do it that way. I am not seeing how. That is not a lot of time, holy crap. So, like, we can get a laser here, right? But then we can't... You can't! That's not how it works! Ah, this... I already forgot how to do the first part of the puzzle. I'm an idiot. Save and continue. So let's get this lined up first. Save and continue. Yes! Yes, we did it, we got smart. Well guys, as always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. I really like this map. Goodbye!